make yourself nice and comfy in your bed, because you want to feel very comfortable while you listen to the sound of my voice, and let your mind drift off to the place where you like to dream. A nice, happy place where you can feel very, very comfortable. Comfortable in yourself, comfortable about yourself in every way. Somewhere you've just been, or just somewhere happy and calm inside. And it's good to feel sleepy and comfy as you settle down while you dream. Because we all like to dream and feel safe and feel comfy and even a bit sleepy. And I wonder where you first begin to feel that gentle, warm, comfortable feeling. Comfortable, sleepy feeling spreading around your body. Is it in your feet and your toes? Or is it in your hands and your fingers? Is it in your lower legs or your upper legs? Wherever it is, you can just enjoy feeling so comfy now, feeling even comfy enough to imagine that you are lying in a hammock. Imagining your body swinging gently backwards and forwards, just melting into relaxation. Backwards and forwards, that's right. Melting into relaxation. And you know what a hammock is like. It's made of rope and a very strong net, so that as you swing, you know you are very, very safe. Your body swinging gently backwards and forwards, just melting into relaxation. Backwards and forwards, that's right. And as you swing, any old, tight, unwanted feelings just drift away and out through the holes in the netting. Your body is getting more and more comfy, more and more relaxed and calm. Any old worries, you can just breathe them away. And they too just disappear through the holes in the hammock. So you can feel completely calm and comfortable. That's right. Just breathe them